Hello, this is Jordan Walker, Design Manager for Adobe Analytics. I'm going to show you how you can easily change and even customize the visualization color palette within your Analysis Workspace projects. This new feature is located in the Project Info and Settings modal on each project. Once you've opened the project settings, you have the option to change from the default palette to one of four other preset palettes. The default and the second palette have both been optimized for color contrast and are more colorblind accessible, while the third through fifth have been optimized for color harmony. One of the more exciting aspects of this new feature is the ability you now have to add a custom color palette. This could match your company's branding or simply be your favorite set of hues. To use this option, choose Custom Palette from the drop-down options, then enter up to 16 comma-separated hexadecimal values to create your palette. If you only want to enter, say, four values, those will be automatically repeated in visualizations containing more categorical colors. It should be noted that these changes will only apply to visualizations where categorical colors have historically been used in the past, and will not apply to conditionally formatted tables or summary change numbers. We are excited to share this new feature with you and look forward to seeing what you come up with.